Hey, this is Colin, and in this video, I'm going to show you three ways to work with found imagery in Visual Electric. The first thing I'll show you is how to use one of your own images as a starting point for creating something new. To add your own image to the canvas, just drag and drop. Once you've added the image to the canvas, you'll see that you have the option to generate a prompt for it. This will send your image to a vision model, and it will come up with a prompt that describes that image. Once your image has a prompt, you can work with it like any other AI image. I'm going to expand the prompt and click the remix button to send it to the composer. Now, before I use this prompt to generate a new image, I'm going to quickly review it to make sure it got everything right. Okay, I'm going to add a style to this image. I'm going to choose isometric, and I'm going to actually change the aspect ratio to portrait. All right. Well, it did a pretty good job. I think I might need to rework this prompt a little bit more to get it exactly how I want it, but this is certainly a good starting point. Okay, the next thing I'll show you is how to use found images to create blanks for mockups. So this is an image I found online. I'm going to use it to generate a prompt. And then I'm going to click on the remix button to send this to the composer. Okay, I'm going to remove the text that describes what's on the screen. Okay, and I'm going to add a style. Okay, so this is pretty close, but I actually wanted the screen to be white. So I'm going to try adding white to the prompt, and I'm going to try using another style. Film sometimes gives it a more grainy effect that I like. Okay, this is pretty close. I might need to work on this a little bit longer to get it exactly how I want it, but you can see this is a pretty good starting point. Okay, the last thing I'm going to show you is how to use found imagery to create a custom style. So I'm going to drag some images onto my canvas. And again, these are not AI generated images, these are found images. I'm going to select them and then click on the Create Style button in the sidebar. So this is sending the image to a vision model, and it's creating a prompt for me as a starting point. I'm going to make a few edits. Okay, I'm going to click the preview button to see how that looks. Okay, this is pretty close. I'm going to try this out now. So my new style that I just created shows up in my styles section. I can always get back to the style builder by clicking on the dot 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 and then the edit button. But now I can use it to generate new images. So yeah, it seems to have done a pretty good job. I might want to work on this a little bit longer before I'm happy with it, but certainly provided a good jumping off point. So that's just a few of the ways you can work with found images in Visual Electric. I hope that was helpful.